Well, proposed budget cuts grab parents' attention in Grandview tonight. They want to keep the doors open at a local school. KMBC 9's Marcus Moore just returned from Grandview with what they're saying. Marcus?
Well, Laura, the superintendent, first of all, of Grandview School says their budget problems are a storm they saw coming last year with a projected decline in property tax revenues and increasing operating costs. In an effort to cut those costs, one idea includes closing an elementary school.
It is the end of yet another school day for the youngsters here at High Grove Elementary School in Grandview, but they leave perhaps not knowing the effect budget problems could potentially have on their school. But parents we talk to are well aware.
I am more than upset. I have a kindergartner. He's 5.
Ashley DeGear is just one of a number of parents concerned about the district considering closing this elementary school in an effort to cut the budget.
Regardless where we cut, it's going to hurt.
Dozens of parents attended a meeting tonight hoping to learn more about the proposals on the table to fix the district's budget. Plans include possibly closing High Grove Elementary, adjusting scheduling at the high school, and reducing the number of classes offered during the summer, all in an effort to cut $2.9 million from the budget. But the superintendent of schools says all of the options, including closing High Grove Elementary, are just ideas.
No decision has been made regarding the closure of any Grandview Elementary School. However, we're looking at that scenario.
But just the thought of it is enough to get parents talking.
They should find another way. Find another way. Don't take it away from our kids. That's the way I feel.
Message is that High Grove is worth saving, and I think the parents need to come out and it's worth fighting for.
And again, the superintendent in Grandview says absolutely no decisions have been made and that everything that they've discussed so far are merely ideas. He says even after the proposed changes, class sizes would still be at a recommended level. We're live in the newsroom tonight. I'm Marcus Moore, KMBC 9 News.